Now until November 6th, students looking to apply to colleges can apply to up to 5 SUNY schools free of charge. Officials say this could save students up to $250. For reference, there are 64 SUNY schools across the New York State that students can choose to apply to.